I chose this photo because it shows one of my favorite events that happens each year at Dartmouth, homecoming. During homecoming, the freshman class bonds together and builds a large bonfire about 35 feet tall. The Hanover Fire Department will then set the bonfire ablaze, and then the freshman class runs around the bonfire with the rest of campus cheering them on. Homecoming will always be the moment that I knew that Dartmouth was my home away from home.
If I could use any word to describe trips, it would be magical, which is pretty silly, but it's one of those things that is just really, really special to Dartmouth and makes you feel really like lucky to be in this place. But the best part about trips is that it really lasts after trips ends. You come back to campus and you still have these people in your life.
What in the world is a massive canoe like this one doing at such an altitude? And who is this ragtag parade of people following behind it? This is none other than portage, one of the most time-honored traditions of the Dartmouth Outing Club. Every sophomore summer, a group of daring or crazy students, I'll let you take your pick, lugs the canoe up to the top of Mount Washington, which is the tallest mountain in all of New England. Near the top of the mountain, there is a lake called the Lake of the Clouds. And so we drag this canoe up miles and miles of mountainous trail just so we can go for a little paddle.
So the tradition goes that after like every big snowfall, there is an email that you get from Dr. Seuss, who's an alum from the school. And it's like written in Dr. Seuss style. My freshman year, we all gathered basically on the green and just had an absolute blast for like an hour. And then took pictures afterwards, of course, because you need to document these things. And it was just one of those moments where it's like, especially for someone like me coming from Miami, that I don't have that luxury of having a snowball fight every winter. It was one of those moments where I was like, oh my God, this is so much fun.